Hey, I'm James with New York Natives. In honor of CBS's new show, NCIS New Orleans, we're out here quizzing New Yorkers on their knowledge of New York and of New Orleans in a little game we like to play called Big Easy or Big Apple. Let's go. All right, guys, I'm just going to ask you a series of questions, and you have to answer Big Easy or Big Apple. Okay. For 1 million points. In which city is drinking on the street illegal? Big Easy or Big Apple?
Big Apple.
Illegal?
Illegal.
Big Apple.
New York City.
That is correct. All right.
Because I got a ticket once before.
Oh, come on. Lesson learned. Which city has the larger public park, the Big Easy or the Big Apple?
Definitely New York City.
The Big Apple.
Big Apple.
I think Central Park, the Big Apple.
Central Park is actually incorrect. City Park in New Orleans is actually larger. I'm going to give you a list of celebrities, and you're going to tell me whether they were born in the Big Easy or the Big Apple. Here we go. All right. Ellen DeGeneres.
Big Apple.
The Big Easy.
Big Easy is correct. Eli Manning.
I know he plays for New York, but his dad used to play for some other state, so I'm just going to go with New York, actually.
I don't know who that is, but maybe Big Apple?
He's the quarterback of the New York Giants.
Oh.
So what's your answer?
Big Apple.
I'd say, yeah, Big Apple, I'd say.
Big Easy. Southern football family, yeah. Okay, we're going to do another lightning round. Okay, movie filming locations. So you can tell me if you think this movie was shot primarily in the Big Easy or the Big Apple. Okay. Ender's Game.
The Big Easy.
That is correct. 21 and 22 Jump Street.
The Big Easy.
That is correct. Home Alone 2, Lost in New York.
The Big Easy.
Really?
Oh,
that is actually filmed in New York. It's in the title. In which city is it legal for women to be topless?
Definitely Big Easy.
Big Apple.
Well, I'm going to say Big Easy because think of the Mardi Gras.
Big Apple.
It's a trick question. Both.
Oh, cool.
Enjoy either way, right? Exactly.
The Big Apple.
Trick question. Both. Both. So if you feel the need to liberate yourselves, yeah. As long as it's not for business.
Oh, good to know. Good to know.
All right, you're going to take advantage of that news. Good to know. All right, well, thanks for playing.
Thank you.
All right, you want to play us out? Give us a little something?
Yeah.
All right, well, that was Big Easy or Big Apple. Don't forget to watch NCIS New Orleans on CBS.